Hi, welcome back to Talk of the Town. Green Bug Incorporated, owner and inventor Louise Hodges, offers their clients a one-of-a-kind local invention of automatic pest control through the irrigation system. Yes. Welcome.
Well, thank you, Sandy. It's good to be here.
So cool. Tell us a little bit about the system.
Well, what a Green Bug system allows you to do is have automatic watering and automatic pest control all through your irrigation system. Using Green Bug Concentrate, which is completely safe, it's food grade, and it takes care of all the bugs you don't want, but it doesn't harm anything that's beneficial. So it doesn't hurt butterflies or honeybees, or doesn't bother pets, birds, or anything like that. Perfectly safe.
So it's completely eco-friendly.
Absolutely, eco-friendly, and it's automatic.
Okay.
And so if you have a Green Bug system, your whole property is pest-free.
Wow. Does it come through the irrigation system constantly, like whenever it's watering? It's also
very good question, and no, it does not.
Okay.
The watering is typically in the morning, and that stays exactly the same as it's always been, 3 times a week, 20 minutes a zone, whatever. The green bug portion usually runs in the late afternoon.
Okay.
And it runs for 2 minutes a zone.
Wow.
And it's like an IV drip of our product directly into the main irrigation line.
Wow, that's incredible.
So it doesn't use it's very little water use.
Right.
And so it's also eco-friendly in that capacity.
And automatic. I love that part of it. I love that part of it. So who benefits from a Green Bug system?
Well, anybody that wants to be outside that doesn't want bugs would benefit. And that would be a homeowner, whether you garden, grill, your kids play outside. If you want to be outside, it's wonderful. But it also protects all the inside of your home because you've got this barrier all the way around your home and nothing's getting inside.
So do you have to still treat the inside of the
home? No, you do not.
Wow.
No.
Huh. Okay, so what type of pests does the Green Bug system control?
It takes care of all the pests you don't want.
Everything,
which would be mosquitoes, no-see-ums, it works on no-see-ums,
roaches.
Our famous palmetto bugs.
Yeah.
Takes care of fire ants, mole crickets. And it keeps all these bugs, ants, you know, to keep everything from coming into your yard. And that's actually how it works. It is a contact killer.
Okay.
But more importantly, it's an unbelievable repellent. And so none of these bugs will nest in your yard.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow. That's a big deal.
Yes, it is.
So how the heck did you come up with the Green Bug system? I mean, congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's terrific. But how did you come up with it?
Well, we have the Green Bug products, and we have a line of products that you can use. We have Green Bug for people, pets, you can use on your skin. Then we have water-soluble formulation that comes in a concentrate and ready to use. And so people were using it outside through a backpack sprayer or a pump sprayer or whatever. But it's organic, and so you have to use, you know, you have more applications if you're doing it that way.
Sure.
So I was watching my irrigation system one day, and it was running, and I thought, well, gosh, what a perfect way to distribute the Green Bug. You already have the infrastructure.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just a matter of getting the brain to make the water work and make the pump work. And so it took me about 3 years to figure out how to do it.
Right.
And so now we have over 200 Green Bug systems installed. Nobody's ever told us it doesn't work.
Yeah. Oh, I love that. So tell us a Green Bug success story.
Well, one of my favorite success stories, this just happened recently, probably about a year ago, we installed in a home in Palmetto Bluff. And most of the yard was just natural.
Mm-hmm.
It didn't have any plant material, so therefore it didn't have irrigation.
Okay.
And so, but all the areas that were irrigated were fine. The couple has a young son, and he was out playing, and now he's getting a little bit older, and he's exploring into other parts of the yard. Well, he's very allergic to no-see-um and mosquito bites, and so what they ended up doing, and what's interesting is the husband was kind of skeptical about this mm-hmm. to begin with, but they ended up adding irrigation to the areas that don't have plant material.
Okay.
And they now run Green Bug only through those areas. They don't irrigate it.
Okay.
They just run the Green Bug. And the husband came to me later and he said, you know, I was skeptical about this to begin with. He said, but you know, we believe in this because we're adding it to areas that don't need irrigation for the purpose of the green bug.
That's a cool story.
Yes.
We are going to have your name, your number, and all the information on the screen so people can contact you if they have questions or just want to know more.
Well, I appreciate it. We offer free consultations and
very nice.
Look forward to it.
Thanks, Louise.
Thank you, Sandy.
And we'll be right back with Talk of the Town.